Hello everyone, welcome back to EP Europa Barbarorum, playing with Romans, the Roman Republic. We are in the year 232 and we're gonna go on the game. So last time we have been besieged by the Germans, but we have managed to advance very well against them. And all I can say is that we're gonna do it furthermore, because we're already having another army here. It's ready to attack. And two armies here, and they're also ready to attack, and we're gonna send another one in here. So all in all, we're gonna be ready to completely annihilate it. So now let's go on with the game, and this is what's gonna happen next. Yes, it seems that the Germans will try to counterattack us. Most important is that we're gonna have our troops together. Now let's see. We're already having, unfortunately, a rebellion here. Yeah, let's recruit one of these generals. Oh, we already have one. Wait a minute. Just as I thought. As you can see, we can increase the tax rate a little bit more. Now we're having this German general here, so we can go on with this guy, like, right here, and get him some new troops, and then we're gonna be able to attack with him farther more. Now, what do we have here? I would really like to attack these guys, but to completely destroy them. We are the most advanced faction. So let's just give an attack here, because I want to feed our pawns. Whereas we know they're gonna be, or they should be, completely destroyed. Let's fight a battle on the map, and let's get rid of these Germans. With Rome, total war. Good. So I think they're gonna be just in front of us, that's right. Let them come. No, it's good. So, let's group them. And let's wait until the other army will arrive, so that we will be able to attack them pretty nicely. Now they gonna attack us first. Let them come. This chatty club infantry is here. Very heavy infantry. And very careful with these guys. We should be able to have one of the best forces in the game. Already attacking with this spearman. They're taking extensive damage, the Germans. Oh yes, they are already fleeing. These guys were already fleeing. Not sure what my allies are doing, they're there, but they should move a little bit quicker. Anyway, let's just wait. That's right, they are already fleeing. And having these archers here. These are mercenary archers, actually. Sotaroas. Okay, so they're gonna either... Fake, I think. Let's just wait a little bit. They're gonna give perhaps another strike. No, they have troops. Perhaps they're gonna wait for us to ride. So let's just do it. Let's hurry up. Okay, let's stop. or the fighting with his Germanic archers. They're arriving with their Germanic light cavalry. I don't think we're gonna do something. This is a huge charge. Maybe we have already lost something. The Principes will do a good job defending here, that's for sure, because they are spearmen. They should defend very well. Let's give them a hand. This is all attack with our general. And destroy and kill his general. No, he escaped. We have few units of Triari, this is good. Possibly their general will return. So they are attacking again. This is incredible. Here is our other ally. Where is his army? What is his army doing? No idea, whatever. So we could just push a bit forward. Or we could just wait a little bit. I'm just gonna wait before more of the castors are gonna fall. If they are attacking again. Let's also attack them from the rear. They still have so many units. This is unbelievable. They have been hidden to now. Let's just wait there. Okay, so, here in charge here. So, advance these guys here. They're also retreating a little bit. Now we're trying to attack again, so we have gained some experience. Let's get rid of those guys over there. Hopefully this is gonna happen as quickly as possible. Okay. Okay, so most important is to they are trying to attack with this chatty club infantry, but it's not gonna work. Let's actually attack them. There, all of them are retreating. But this should be the end of it. Now let's see. So I think it's over. No, it's over. They have 300 troops left out of 1,000. We have lost only 50 men, and it's nothing. And one experience point for our general, so this is great. Unfortunately, we still cannot attack, but I think that they will try to attack us if these two armies on this bridge. Oh, and I'll supply the guy with a new unit. Let's see which unit. Germanic Club Infantry, let's take it. Upkeep is extremely high. Although it doesn't matter. I'm still gonna attack him. So we cannot recruit any unit just yet. Let's send some units right here. General here.
Forward! Move depleted, sir! Sir! General!
This guy will just have to defeat this army. It's not gonna be easy, I have to say it. Because he has very poor troops, especially only missile troops. Okay. Gonna be difficult, but he's gonna attack them next turn anyway. Now, we might have an army there to recruit. Let's get here. Nothing. Okay. So this guy's gonna stay here. Now they might possibly attack us with these two armies. Like I said, we're just gonna have to build some more troops and then we're gonna be able to attack. Right, okay, good. So now I think we're ready to go on. Still recruiting some units here, actually a lot of units. And we're also having these guys here. This is a brand new army is building up here. In central Italy, then we're gonna also send the border with the Germans. So let's just go on with the game. Yeah, just as they thought, they're gonna attack us with two armies. It's gonna be very difficult because they have a lot of infantrymen. But I just think that we're gonna make it. If we're gonna carefully prepare our troops, we're gonna make it. Otherwise, that army is gonna be completely destroyed. I mean, this is just a matter of time until we're gonna gather some huge armies here at the border with the Germans. And we're gonna completely crash them. So we just don't offer them any time. Let's send our troops forward. Before they're gonna arrive. Defense position, hopefully we're gonna arrive before they're gonna arrive. Let's drive here and set up this channel.
Aban, Hazra!
That's right, so, yeah, you should be okay, I guess. Like I said, it's important that we're not gonna lose this.
Abido!
They're just trying to pass. And, of course, we don't have the best troops, but I'm sure that we're gonna do a great job. Is it where our troops, because we just want to send them
Abido, even
closer.
Barum! Aban, Hazra!
Just they would be able to... attack the other troops when they're gonna arrive. In the rear. Okay, so their general is still resisting. We're also losing a lot of troops. But I think we're actually doing a great job. Let's see, do we have any... This is gonna be okay. So the our troops are of course arriving as quickly as possible. It is very necessary that they kind of take the bridge as quick as they can, so that's why they are arriving right away. Although it seems they are already retreating, I mean many of them are retreating, not to mention that they are also attacking over there. Oh, their general is also retreating. I don't understand why. It seems that these two armies will be just completely wiped out. But that our slingers are also doing a great job. One general is completely dead. Many of them are falling right now. In fact, I think that all of them will fall here. This might be a huge trap for them. Yeah, our troops are firing missiles and stones from the rear. That's why I think all of them are seem to retreat. Also taking some casualties, but the now the second general is done. Right now, I think he's some experience. So Captain Segumerjaz is dead, and Captain... Yeah, let's continue. What's the name of this? Protagastis is also dead, so let's try to defeat them with our general as well. Or to completely finish them off. I think that the remaining troop will be reduced to zero. Something like that. No one should be left alive. It's just madness what's going on. And look at this here. Also taking some treasure with this, but it's not that bad. But like I said, it's just insane what's going on here. Yeah, I think that's what it... Yeah, heroic victory, that's right. Zero remaining, and we have lost like 100 perhaps. And we gained some experience. So this is insane, this is incredible. That will bring me the opportunity to attack with two armies, and I have two armies, and attack their capital, but I think we can attack again with another army. This is what I think that is gonna happen. Let's see. This is a huge trap here at this point. Yeah, I think they got edges, they thought. No, they didn't. They didn't attack yet, but they will perhaps next turn. They're gonna have the chance. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Yeah, they should have attacked with this one. I just have a free room for another unit. Let's send this unit of Triari. And we're gonna also have one unit of Triari with 31 men and one unit of Principes. So well defended. And let's build this thing here. Good. And let's arrive here with this guy. So the next turn, if this army will be destroyed, and I think it will be destroyed, then we're gonna be able to attack their capital, which is extremely well defended. Also having this army, so let's arrive in here.
Imperator,
right, this is a pretty decent army now, so not the best, but pretty decent. Is the next time we're gonna attack? Should be able to overwhelm them.
Orders.
Oh, this guy is having two stars, General. Two command stars. This is indeed great. Right. So that's it. With these guys, I said that they should arrive like in here at the center.
Out of move, sir.
So there's two more troops. Let's invest even more into that town. Seems to be a pretty nice town. This, we're gonna have a reduction to units, but don't ships. No, we don't. It reads everything alright. So, next thing is to build something here or here. Let's put this here. Field of Martial Games and. Let's attack these barbarians right here, although I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to defeat them, but you know, let's just attack them anyway.
Attack!
In the middle of the mountains, 2-to-1 ratio, they have the Vetsi Phalanx, Short Swordsman, and Gallic Noble Cavalry. So let's see. This is gonna be a very difficult battle because it's in the middle of the mountains, but we're still gonna have to destroy these rebels. Oh, they are just right there, just in reach. Let's go. My troops are bored. Fire. I just went, gonna wait a little bit until our missile troops will do their job. They already start to lose. 12%. Especially these guys seem to be extremely good. Actually, they are arriving. Because they have realized that if they're not gonna attack, they're gonna lose the entire war. Let's defend this flank here. Yeah, they have been completely annihilated. It's also very, very funny how these guys are running. Take a look at them. They're just as they were in a circus or something. This is a little bit more realistic, but these guys are just very funny. Right, let them retreat and then we're gonna counterattack. I didn't actually expect that the battle would have been that easy, so let's just go. And advance with our troops as quickly as possible. Well, I'm not for certain that they're gonna come back. This is gonna provide me a little bit more space, although since that just want to completely destroy them. It means sanding. Infantry against them. What do we have here? Nothing. Okay, so time to send heavy infantry against them. Yeah, it was very easy. Yeah, it was extremely easy. We have lost 7 men, and they have lost like 600. And we gained all experience, but this was very easy, and this is actually what I wanted, because what I wanted is to destroy them without losing any single man. Because they have no chance to retreat. Nice. Now let's continue.
Onward. Onward. Out of move, sir.
in Aventicos. Okay, here we should build this. Okay, otherwise, troops.
Sir!
It's not the best of armies, but still. Okay.
Orders?
This was going on in Italy.
Sir!
That's right, these guys are just gonna go up in Orton. Here we're having a new army. Here everything seems to be peaceful. The Imperials are still in war with other nations. Still didn't get rid of these rebels, but it doesn't matter. Okay, let's go on with the game. Oh no. Oh, no way. No way.
Imperator!
But they have a big army here. But Imperator. I still gonna try to destroy them. Gonna still try to
Orders?
Defend this territory. Now let's send first of all these
Armored.
Guys right there.
Moves depleted,
and then
sir.
Let's attack them.
Sir! Attack!
Oh, they
Victory!
Have retreated.
No. Imperator! Orders? Sir! Sir! Onward! Sir!
They cannot make it.
Onward! Attack!
They cannot make
sir!
It.
Attack!
These guys cannot make it as well. This is fucking unbelievable. And take a look how much movement this idiot has. Fucking bullshit. Everything is wrong here. Anyway, let's go on with
sir!
This guy.
Move out! Daryl! Imperator! March! Out of move, sir! Sir! Imperator!
We're gonna have our four armies again. Pretty slowly. Plus another one here. I could choose to take this way in order to get some units from Massalia, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm just gonna go also through the Montes here.
Onward! No more moves, sir! Imperator! Sir! Onward! Imperator!
Alright, so this guy is already gaining some troops there. And we are in 232 BC, and since the situation is still uncertain to say the least. Okay, we're just gonna keep going. What do we build here? Industrialized agricultural estates and all this is good. And this one is temple church. Started putting some troops in all this is good. Okay. So what's going on? What's gonna happen next? Actually, nothing. I'm gonna first of all have to destroy that army, and then I'm gonna try to go to march towards their capital.
Imperator! Forward! Move depleted, sir! General! Imperator! Orders! Sir!
So, first of all, let's get rid of this army.
Orders! Attack! Victory! General, forward! Imperator, engage the enemy!
Right. This is a big army that they have, and I really want to get it out. And then I'm gonna I guess they slowly march towards their capital. If we can take their capital, then they might be completely annihilated. They might not. They may not have a chance to fight back again. So we are in northern Germany, and this is the weather. Now we're facing them directly. Let's see what's gonna come out of it. Not much better. Just gonna wait a little bit until our allies will also arrive. They are in there. We're not gonna just attack just yet. Just gonna wait a little bit. Get a bit closer to force them to attack. They're already coming. Our allies are just in reach. Gonna arrive right away. So let's see what they are doing with their Germanic lapis spearmen. They have a very poor captain here with only 4 cavalrymen. So the Germanic lapis spearmen are already taking very big casualties. They're also attacking their captain. It's unbelievable. Skirmishers and Chatty Club Infantry. Okay, this is we are losing an incredible amount of men. And they're coming back. So the captain Reykjavinitz is fallen. And their troops are keep retreating, all of them. This is perfect because as long as they gotta retreat, means that they're not gonna be able to, they're gonna have all their army destroyed, to say the least. These fighters are fighting very organized, extremely organized. Now they have just a few troops left. I'm going to give another attack here. Just hunt them down with our general. This would do something useful. Now our allies are also taking part in the battle, which is perfect. This is exactly what we needed. And take them from behind. Oh, it's all over. Yeah, let's end it. Ah, shit, they still have 500 troops left. This wasn't very smart thing to do to end it like that. I should just cheat them down in order to completely destroy their army. Anyway, this is a victory. Let's see where can we head to right now. Everywhere. We're just gonna try to head towards their capital. Imperator. Onward. Imperator. Prepare to ambush. We have 3 armies at this moment, or at this point. If they're gonna try to attack and they will perhaps definitely try to attack, they're gonna be destroyed. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to somehow pass here and get to their capital. This is the most important thing we're gonna do. We have another 4th army arriving towards them, and the 5th army is also arriving very soon. Time to build something else, such as here. College of the Augures. This guy is gonna die very soon. So we should just be ready. I mean, we're just recruiting more troops here because they are extremely cheap, but hopefully we're gonna be able to recruit even more troops. So we've got here. Yeah, let's build this one here. There's still a rebel town here.
General.
Oh, this guy.
Forward! Move depleted, sir! Orders! Sir! Sir! Move out!
That's not a good idea. Should put another unit.
Orders!
Good, and we have a 6th army also ready to attack there. Good, let's go on with the game. Oh, now that's not the siege. They are unfortunately blocking this passage here, but doesn't matter because we're just gonna try
General.
To go through.
Orders.
This guy is not
General.
Gonna make it.
Orders.
You can actually make it to their capital.
Sir.
Frankly, I think I could attack their capital, although they do have some heavy troops here, so.
Imperator! Sir! Imperator!
Anyway, let's
Imperator.
Just arrive with this guy
March.
First of all.
Orders. March, sir. Forward.
Right,
all
so
move,
no matter who
sir.
They're gonna tag, they're gonna have to fight all of them to be with. This guy is they're besieging us, but doesn't matter, there's them besiege us. Not gonna win anything anyway. Oh, actually we can get rid of this right now, of this guy,
fuck. Attack!
Gonna take them next turn, I'm gonna probably destroy them with our missile units.
Orders. March. Zero.
Actually having a great army here. I don't have to cut the tax rate here and perhaps build something to bring some type of public order. There is another army that we're sending, and this is yet another army. Okay, that'll be enough. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 armies heading towards the Germans. We should exterminate them. Plus another army being built in Rome. Oh, we have some rebels here. I think they pose a danger or threat. Great, so let's go on to the next turn and let's see what the Germans will do. Like I said, the most important thing is to take their capital, that's why I'm gonna attack it with like 3 units. If we're gonna take their capital, they're gonna be destroyed completely. Huge writing here, in Visontio. Oh shit, oh fuck's sake. wonder why. Who did it but cannot do it? Population growth here is insane. Okay, let's attack these guys. I mean, let's really attack them and annihilate them.
Sir, engage the enemy.
So let's see, they don't have nowhere to go. We should really destroy them. Them come. I'm gonna attack them and I'm gonna destroy it. This time I'm not gonna give out a result battle. I'm just gonna completely annihilate them. I'm just gonna have to be more efficient in these battles. I don't have to leave anyone alive. So otherwise they're gonna come back and they're gonna attack me again. What are these guys? Chatty Club Infantry. Get another unit. Actually, I'm terrible at cavalry. Oh, that was easy. Let's hunt them down. Oh, they are retreating. Oh, I have 43. Now this is a big difference, isn't it? Much better now. Let's head towards Northern.
General, engage the enemy. Victory!
The only possibility now is to attack them here and fight with all these armies.
Sir!
It's not gonna be an easy thing.
Sir! Sir!
But they're gonna do it. It's all or nothing.
Orders! Move out! Sir! Engage the enemy!
Boy, this motherfucker is having an extraordinary amount of units. We're having like 2,300. And they have also like 2,300, but perhaps more. It's gonna be very difficult, but let's fight it. We have three armies though. If we're gonna lose, then we're gonna recruit mercenaries or something like that, and doesn't matter, let's just risk a little bit. However, if you're gonna win the battle, then we should be able to take their captain. Here are their troops, and here is our army too. So let's prepare our troops for this attack. Good. Our second army is there, but their army is just enormous. We might lose this battle. It is possible. I think that not all of their units have entered the battlefield somehow. Or perhaps they are moving very slowly. But that is the explanation. I gotta wait until our troops will arrive and then we're gonna because it doesn't make any sense to attack right away. The troops are also arriving, and it is indeed a lot of them. Our allies are standing right there, doesn't matter. Let's see. Yep, this is their entire army, which is indeed huge. It is an incredible number of troops, and normally that they have a lot of experience and defense bonuses and so on. This is gonna be an epic battle. What they did here. They're all together right there. Then let's advance a little bit. Now that our troops will anyway arrive. Like that. Seem to arrive there. Well, I think look how many troops they have now. Here they unleash the hell. Hopefully our troops will also arrive and we're gonna just capture them in the middle. A little bit of luck. They are trying to encircle us, I guess. Attack us from the flank. There you go, the battle just started. Yeah, just they thought they're gonna attack us from the flank. I'm not sure who has more units, but I think that we have more units, but they have more men. That's gonna be funny. gonna wait a little bit with those men. Some of them are already retreating. Okay, I don't think they're gonna attack us from behind or something like that. Now, what I see that happens. Oh shit! That is a catastrophe. That shouldn't have happened, because this way our ally will flee. Shit. That bullshit that shouldn't have happened. To give a charge there, although I know it's very risky. Yeah, they have. Yeah, that's right, all of them are fleeing because their general is dead. Stupid piece of shit. Oh, I'm just gonna have to retreat this guy. Finally, just a little bit of luck. Ah, they just have, look at this, they just have an insane number of troops. This is absolutely impossible to do something. If, however, this guy... Let's give another charge there. Your general shall fall as quickly as possible. You should just jump there. Come on, get back. Although I'm not sure that their general has fallen. Where are these idiots here? Shit, this was a shitty battle from the beginning, really. They just have too many troops inside. This was no charge at all. What the fuck is this idiot doing? They're still firing. No, I think they were just done. Whatever, let's try to take them from behind. Though the chances are very small. Still have the skirmishers here. They're... Oh shit. This form. Fuck, they are retreating. Shit. Come on, just don't flee. Don't flee, you fucking idiot. There you go, perfect. So another one has fallen. I bet that this is their fucking general. Yeah, that's right. Another little general has fallen. I'm just gonna have to flee a little bit with our general. Trying to, of course, to take them from behind, but they're still gonna win this, I guess. Come on, you piece of shit. No, I'm not gonna be able to give charges with this guy because... gonna have to keep him alive or flee is what I'm gonna have to do. Wait a minute. Also a lot of guys there. Yeah, let's put him also in under IE control. I'm not sure if they're gonna do it well, but we shall see about that. So they have another unit on Germanic skirmish, which many of them are retreating as well. This right here. Yeah, actually also many of them are retreating. Actually, let's go and chase them so that they will not come back. Yeah, actually a lot of them are being completely annihilated. This is insane. But this is really so important. Take a look at this general, he's gonna get so much experience. Yes, that's cool. This is what our troops are actually doing. This was an epic battle. Many of our troops are exhausted, but their troops are also exhausted. Most probably gonna flee. No, actually they are not fleeing. So let's go and grab the next attack. This is sorry, more important. He's gonna get more experience. Oh yes, yeah, let's end it. So we have 400 troops left, plus 100, and we have 1,200. This is much better. Not to mention we have a third army behind, with whom I think we're gonna besiege the town. And with other two armies, we're just gonna defend it. So we have a great chance to take the German capital.
Splitting the troops! Victory! Attack! Besieged settlement, sir! Settlement under...
Fortunately, this idiot has fallen.
Attack! Besieged
settlement, that shouldn't happen. So we have the possibility to recruit some mercenaries here. Unfortunately, we don't have enough money. But I still want to take some two more troops because this is so important. Now, I know that they're gonna attack us, perhaps. Actually, they can't with these guys, but they might attack us with these guys. And they still have some troops inside. But this is gonna be everything they're gonna have. And take a look at this general here. He's got a huge experience. I just think that we will take their capital. I strongly believe that. In the meantime, they're gonna besiege us here, but there is no problem at all. And we're gonna arrive with these guys. We have these guys to send too, so let's send them. There will be another army that we're gonna send. And that will be all for now. Okay, perfect.
Your Honor?
Yeah, just I thought. Now, they're gonna attack me in my weakest army that I have here, because we have three armies. But they're gonna be completely annihilated, like 100% positive about that. So yeah, let's fight it. Maybe we're gonna lose that general. That would be a very bad thing. But whatever, let's see what's gonna happen. So we should go a little bit backwards and wait for our reinforcement, because we're not going to need to deal with that huge army. Right. So the guys just thought that they're gonna completely face us. Right. Okay, let them come. Let them deal with my other armies. That are right there, so let's also advance with these guys. First of all, slowly. Or he's sending some troops. They are sending their general in the first line. Very common mistake when the computer does it. Rome thought of war. Okay. So, time to hurry a little bit. Because I also want to fight in this battle. Most of their troops are already retreating, which is this unit of Germanic swordsmen. We don't have any cavalry, cannot chase them. But they have been already destroyed by our allies, or they will be. Well, so many of them are fleeing. They're just gonna let them flee, actually. Where is... there is our general. One captain. Ah, there is the other one. Okay, good. Those creatures, although I don't think this is gonna happen. Still, let's advance even further more. Yeah, they have just... They are just fleeing. I think they're just fleeing. Anyway, I'm just gonna let my skirmishers do their job. In fact, I can go even more forward. Oh, look at this Baltic spearman that I've just recruited a turn ago. That's right, they have escaped with those... with those spearmen, with those skirmishers, doesn't matter. So let's end the battle with a victory, one army destroyed, we have lost 200 men. In total, which means almost nothing. Yeah, we also need some experience with this study. That's good.
Don't you understand? Today I saw a slave become more powerful than the Emperor of Rome.
The gods have spared me. I am at their mercy, with the power only to amuse a mob.
That is power. The mob is Rome, and while Commodus controls them, he controls everything.
Listen. So they're gonna attack again there. My brother has... I just want to gather some troops first.
While the people follow...
Doesn't matter, we're gonna be prepared. So what do we have here? So they're gonna attack with this army here. There will be a bloody battle.
General! No.
shall we do is to recruit more troops from here. These guys are extremely expensive, but they are also very, very good. These guys are more expensive. I'm just gonna put some Germanic levies. That should do it. This general is having even more experience. Do we have no one? So, let's see. Let's gain our reinforcements.
Sir! Onward! No more moves, sir!
Okay, in the middle of winter. Oh, and we have another army right here.
Onward! Sir! Orders? Imperator!
So another two armies, three armies arriving and one here besieging. Hopefully, we can resist. This is like 5 turns more. This is not much. We don't know how much population they have.
At your service. Moving. Yes, master. Moving. On my way.
Okay, we cannot see much with this.
Moving. 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 Secrecy is assured.
It's not working very well. Whatever. So I think they got a definite attack as stuff right here. They can also attack us with these guys. We're just gonna have to keep resisting them. Good, okay. Now
they call for you. The general. Slave who became a gladiator. The gladiator who defied an emperor. Striking story. Now the people want to know how the story ends. Only a famous death will do.
What would
be more glorious?
Imperator!
Than to
General!
Challenge the emperor himself in the great arena. Why not? Do you think I'm afraid?
I think you've been afraid all your life.
Unlike Maximus the Invincible, who knows no fear.
Okay, I'm gonna have to end the recording here. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and until next time, bye bye.